Yo, how you doing? Let's add a texture to this mesh. This texture will be visible in the Blender Internals 3D viewport. I will assume your mesh already has a UV map. You do have a texture after all, right? First thing to do, as always, is to select the mesh. This basic surface material will contain the texture. Go to the Texture tab. Click the little texture icon. Add a new texture. The preview shows a black texture. The default texture type is image or image sequences. Now, just load your texture. Click the material symbol. Put your texture in one of the material's texture slots. See if the texture coordinates are set to the UV map. Now, set the viewport to material mode. As you can see, the texture is showing in the viewport now. This is just a diffuse texture. It can be made more realistic with bump maps and such. Now, you can use OpenGL render for textured material previews. The previews are rendered almost instantly. It is a much faster method than using the rendering engines. Okay, that was it for showing textures in the viewport. If this tutorial helped you, hit the like or don't, but I know you want to. Anyway, I will be uploading tips every day. Subscribe. Happy face.